Last week we talked about the commercial in class for our level two students, and this week they got to shoot them. The objective for the commercial is for students to understand key technological components required to design a persuasive audio and visual cell. Students really should employ not only their technical prowess of the equipment, but they really need to come up with suggestions and juxtaposition of imagery. They really need to focus on the purpose of the commercial. And part of that is to understand what the client wants. We talked a lot about pitching, how to sell your idea and you, yourself as filmmakers, to potential clients. This involves not only the delivery of your pitch, but what sort of visual support you can use selling your idea. In terms of getting the commercial executed, it was very important that students plan ahead. So they hone their skills on storyboarding, planning their shots, and their productions to be as professional as possible. Some of the things to consider when making a commercial are, who is your target audience? Who are you marketing your project to or your product to? And what methods do you think will appeal to this target audience? Of course, I try to get students to come up with a tagline as well to incorporate in their commercials.